किसी रोज तुमसे मुलाकात होगी।
भला कौन है वो हमें भी बताओ, ये तस्वीर उसकी।
Do you remember the bubbly and gorgeous Mahima Chaudhary who stole our hearts with her breathtaking debut opposite Shah Rukh Khan and Subhash Ghai's Pardes? Mahima Chaudhary actually was not able to encash on her debut film success and had a forgettable stint in Bollywood. However, now the hot Mahima is all set for her comeback with debutant director Wilfred Lobo's film Mumbai. According to a reliable sources, the film's executive producer Saurav Chakravarti has even confirmed that this is Mahima Chaudhary's comeback movie. He also added that the film is based on a true story and every character in the film is real. The film also features Om Puri, Arya Babbar and Sanjay Kapoor. So let's hope that the rejuvenated Mahima is able to impress the audience this time. This is Sandeep Kumar for Rajshree.com.